Again, they've given the ball back too easily. Newman streaming through the middle. It's over Revolt's head.
That's a push.
And over Griffiths' head. No whistle. Gets another opportunity. Griffiths and takes it. And wins the whistle.
Well, you've got two key forwards in Revolt and Griffiths. They both get an early touch and kick a spectacular goal apiece from tight angles.
Yeah, one was the Stevie J curve and the other the good old-fashioned boomerang. They're kicking them from all angles.